Miami police say they have a suspect in a deadly hit-and-run crash that happened in February. Quang Xin Ye died after he was hit near Steve Owens Boulevard in Elm on February 5th. Miami police say the suspect is Mindy McBrien, but have not said if she is in custody. Officers say they submitted the case to the district attorney's office and recommended charges for second-degree manslaughter and leaving the scene of a deadly accident.